Good morning. Well, this morning I'm just looking through my journal to see, review what has happened in the past, but also to see if it needs anything different or new from me. Not all of these spreads are finished. In fact, I look through them every few months to see if it needs something different. And I feel like this page, this spread right here, which I started with some posterization, is ready to move forward. I have these different size copies of my mom, and to the left there I have some carbon paper. The other morning, I took the carbon paper and I put it on this area here. I was careful to tape it so that it wouldn't shift around when I traced around the dark and the light areas. So when you're looking for a posterization image, you want it to be in black and white so that you can see the contrast and draw around those shapes and get that effect of the posterization technique. When it's an image like this, where her dark black hair is wanting to blend into the dark background, you have to really look for the highlights in the hair, even as subtle as they are, so that you can have a separation between the two black areas. I feel like this is coming along great. I know that every time I take an image from another image, that as I work with it, it becomes more of my own, because I have my own strokes and my own medium that I'm using. But this is a really clean black and white, simple image. And sometimes when you have a lot going on the spread, this type of image will just give you that pop that it needs. So that's my morning journaling, and thank you for spending it with me. Have a great day. Until we meet again. Bye-bye.